Welcome to my second unboxing video. This time I've chosen to unbox a Dapol Model Railways N Scale Mark III passenger carriage in the Intercity blue and grey livery. As this is my third purchase of a Dapol Mark III passenger carriage, so I am hoping to show all of you what you get in the box. I paid about £11.99 for this one, as it's they retail for £19.99 in the shops. So I picked this one up quite cheap. So this is the Perspex case that you get once you remove the sleeve that protects the model whilst in storage, and removing that will give me access to the carriage. This is my first video that I've done whilst filming on my tripod. I've done this so that I can handle the carriage when removing it from the box easier, rather than just holding the camera with one hand. So using these two cutouts in the centre of the box, which is a foam tray, this should release the carriage. And yep, here is the model of what you get. As you can see, it's quite well detailed, and if my focus can capture it quite well, you can see the Intercity detailing on the left there, and the running number, which says M12095 on the right next to the other passenger door. Although excuse me, one thing I do have to say about these models, although they are very well detailed, you can still see where the marker lights would be printed, which really shouldn't be there. But other than that, I'd rate it a very good model. Another thing that I do like about these Dapol Mark III carriages is that you can remove the roof to gain access to the carriage, so you can fit a lighting kit to the models for nighttime operation. And I've already done so with one of my Virgin Trains Mark III carriages. Apart from the mentioned errors with the Dapol Mark III carriage, my overall rating, I'd give it 9 out of 10, as it is a very good model, and I would highly recommend it to anyone that models the British outline in N-scale. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions or comments, please post them in the comment section below. And once again, thank you for watching.